Newsletter for the month of March. Our teacher, Mr. Manish Purani, for Microsoft OneNote competition at national level. It was organized by MIT and Microsoft, where all the MIs participated. 56th Subroto Cup International Football Tournament 2015 was in New Delhi. AV team qualified from Gujarat. Avi Lad got a one-time scholarship of 15,000 from Subroto organization. The football team had their SLPM session after returning from New Delhi.
On 2nd March, new session, comments for pre-primary and primary. On 3rd March, new session for middle and secondary clusters also commenced.
Mr. Pranav Nayak from Global Board unique free mobile app for public communication visited Atul Vidyalaya and interacted with teachers.
Board examinations for class 10th and 12th in the last phase.
Parents of class 1 students were briefed about primary IHA. Mr. Vineet Dingra, an industrialist from Mumbai, paid a visit to AV.
First weekly test for 2016-17 commenced for classes 5th to 12th. NIOS exam in Atul Vidyalaya was successfully conducted.
Firefighters of Atul Limited also visited pre-primary cluster to give their famous demo. Investiture ceremony of head boy and head girl, vice head boy, vice head girl was held. Head boy for 2016-17 is Ritvik Vachhani, head girl is Krishna Patel. Vice head boy is Ronak Shah and vice head girl is Nikita Matthew. Pre-primary cluster is busy gathering the students acquainted amongst themselves through their orientation week. An NGO by the name of Kartavya from Silvasa works on saving animals and various social work visited AV and interacted with the students.
The Brazilian girl Julia has returned home after spending a lot of months with us. We wish her all the best in the future.
Celebration of Holi at the obstacle course by the pre-primary teachers for their students. Lesson plan updating is going on in all the clusters.